Okay, I just wanted to quickly give you a, show you an update. Again, this is just some regular copy paper, and I traced it on the computer, and I'm still moving forward. And this time, instead of, here's my previous one, instead of just sticking with big shapes and watercoloring, this time I'm just using a pen. So I'm just going to doing a pen solution, and yeah, I'll keep you updated.